not the. There we go. The touch. I'm out of time. Welcome now to Touch Thursday chat. How are you guys doing? Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful time. Hopefully you guys are having a good evening. Welcome, Aurora Wolf, Santiago, Joseph. Always holding it down in chat. Jason Reburn. Still very cool thumbnail. Yeah, thanks. We did change it back to a normal pony one because I don't... You know what? We're going to play more than just Halo tonight, I think. First of all, let's go through the Fortnite item shop to see if there's anything worth spending money on. And again, I was recording stuff. Totally forgot to re-enable my cam. There we go. There's me. Hi. Apparently, they have some sort of thing going on with Bruno Mars and this guy who I've never heard of. She's okay. This one is actually really freaking cool. I like this one. The red and black is actually the only good version of this. I don't like the white and yellow. Let me know, by the way, because I had to redo the game audio and stuff. If it's like all over the place and stuff. So all my PC audio now is might be a little bit off. So let me know if the game gets too loud or if the music's too loud, etc. Oh, that reminds me, actually. Properties. We gotta go to advanced properties, guys. And set this. And there we go. Now it should be good. Oh, yeah. She's still in the store. She still looks good. But I don't know if I'd buy her. How's her pony doing? I'm doing good. I enjoyed my nap. Like, I pretty much, like, slept, like, straight all through the night. Like, the moment I got off work to, like, the next morning. Like, I pretty much slept that entire time. All right, cool. So that's pretty much the Fortnite item shop. Let's go ahead. What's up, Amanda? What's up, Skylar? Yeah, the red and black looks pretty nice. What's up, Daryl? It's out of touch Thursday, Batman. Yeah. What's up, Jeff, by the way? Just letting you know, Molly, I'm going to wake up early in the morning tomorrow so I can watch your stream video. I mean, we stream at 8 p.m. Oh, you mean that? Yeah, that comes out at 2 p.m. So unless you're in like a weird time zone, you should be able to just wake up fairly normally for that. Okay, what do we do first, chat? Hang on, let me put on some music too. Because I actually have Warzone reinstalled. Did we play some Warzone, chat? Ah, thank you, Aurora Wolf. What's up, Dark Lady 94? Did we play some Warzone or did we go with Halo? Shares a fluffy cutie and a hottie. Thank you. I'm doing good, Princess Cadence. I'm a little tired, but I think that's because I took a melatonin gummy to make sure that I would stay asleep. And that usually makes me pretty like tired the whole time. You know what? I think we're gonna go with let's play some Vanguard. We haven't played Vanguard in forever. To be fair, the reason why we hadn't played was when we tried to play it on stream with a bunch of people, we just kept on running into hacker lobbies. Excuse me. And that was annoying. What's up, Eagle Com? Oh, there's my special little cloth for my glasses. Also, I'm bidding on my first two art pieces I've ever done. I've never really done the whole, like, YCH or bidding ones, but there's some really, really cool animated ones, which I can't show you because they're very not safe for work, but they're also, I don't want you guys to go bid on them. That's the only problem with YCH is whenever I'm commissioning an artist or something like that, I really just prefer to work with them directly and just like pay up front, because that's just how I do all my stuff. If you get something from me, I typically just have a flat fee or whatever. But the bidding process, thank you, Daryl, by the way, is it's kind of new to me. What's up, Hans? How are you doing? No, it's just a video. It's a premiere. So it's not a live stream. It's a premiere. So it's just, it's only going to be like 10 minutes. Spicy share art, more spicy share. Yes. I mean, this one will be like pretty much just on the Patreon, and then I'll put it on like, Derpy or something, because we can't really put it on YouTube. What, didn't I launch Warzone? Who's your favorite character from Call of Duty Vanguard campaign? I didn't actually play it. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I was making sure all of these things were going right. There we go. Korean 02 dance. I mean, I know 02's little jump thing that people love. I don't know the Korean version of that, though. I was off school today, so good day. Great. No, it's a premiere. So it's a premiere of one of our, you know, edited videos that are going up. But 5 fucking minutes late. I don't know. Amelia's weird. She's usually good. I think she just, yeah, she just sent out the Twitch one for some reason. Because the Twitch one doesn't go out until we're live. Love you, Mom. Well, thank you. Do you believe in the spicy? Yes, I am actually getting like, I actually like a lot of spices now. Like, I used to as a kid, like, hate all the spicy stuff. And I used to just never eat it. But now, like, I'm getting all, like, now I almost need whatever it is that I'm eating to have, like, some spiciness, some peppers, some whatever, to make it a little bit, you know, kickier. Not too much technical difficulties. I guess it's just checking for an update. To be fair, this is a giant game. Hey, look! We have matching hats! We've got matching hats. Do you take Taki? Do you like Taki chips? I actually still haven't had them. I know a lot of people talk about Takis. What kind of Netflix shows or movies do you watch? So I do use it for a lot of anime, but I've watched actually a lot of stuff. Hang on. Netflix. Let me just actually log in here. Oh my god. Did it log me out? There we go. I don't know if it... I'll be honest, chat. I don't pay for my own Netflix. So I don't know if it shows other people's names. Otherwise, I would just show it. But I don't want to accidentally dox the people who actually pay for it. So obviously I've been watching the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure that's been airing on there. Gotten into a little bit of House of Cards. I like the first part of Money Heist, but honestly, after like the third season, it got really pedantic. It got really, I don't know. Lucifer is pretty good. The Umbrella Academy was amazing. It was such a good show. I really wish there was more of it. I didn't actually watch BoJack Horseman. Space Force was pretty funny. I guess Watchmen is on here now, which is pretty nice. Book of Eli. I actually watched that while I was setting up this studio that I'm in right now, this room. This room was actually a lot different when I first moved into this place. I had like an entire other like TV in here and a stand. And I remember putting everything together and stuff. Korean 02 dance, please. I don't know what you mean. I literally die whenever I eat anything spicy. I used to, and I still have a low spice tolerance, but I like pushing it more and more to slowly develop it. I have to drink tons of water whenever I am, but it's fun. It's fun to experience the new tastes and stuff. Like I started like really experimenting with like a lot of spices and stuff. Oh, they have Yu-Gi-Oh! On here now. It's only season one, though. How are they only going to have season one of original Yu-Gi-Oh! Well, these are pretty cool, though. So I guess we're still waiting for this to load. So while we're waiting for that to load, chat, let's just me and you hang out and talk here. How are you guys doing? Thank you for letting me know the video is a premiere. No problem. What's up, Damien? What's up, Jonah Gamer Plays? It just jumped up to 96% done. Season one of Yu-Gi-Oh is all I need. I don't know, because I like Battle City. Battle City was, I think, where really, because like season one is only Duelist Kingdom. So that's all like, that's pretty early on Yu-Gi-Oh. I kind of like Battle City. Battle City, I think, was the best arc. And then obviously I stopped watching Yu-Gi-Oh after GX. GX was the last one that I remember seeing. And I don't think I saw all of GX. In your opinion, who of the Club Vixen crew is most likely to be elected into government office, take up art hobby, become a professional dancer, and become a lich? Well, Cher was gonna try to become a lich to become immortal. But that didn't work out. Amelia is obviously going to be government. And I think pretty much any one of them could do like dancing or pick up some sort of artistic hobby, honestly. I meant the first series, not only the first season. Oh, yeah. The first series, definitely. You don't really need to go past that. 5Ds was dumb. I don't know. Not like a spooky, scary skeleton lich, but more like a lich from like Konosuba. Wiz. I just typed in lich from Konosuba. There she is. There's Wiz. I'm scared to click on more of these because I'm pretty sure there's... Oh, you can't see. I'm scared to click on more of these because I'm pretty sure some of them are not going to be safe for work. But yeah, she's a cutie. Let me see. How far do I have to scroll down for it to get very bad very fast? Oh, this is actually really cool. I like this. Oh, I need to save this actually to the folder. It's not a lewd piece. It's just it gave me an idea for the cover for the art pack, which is all I have to do is the cover. I'm procrastinating hard with that. Okay, I guess we're joining game session now. So we're almost there. We kind of have it. I don't know if I posted it anywhere. Hang on, let me see if I can pull that up. Because I'll probably just post it up somewhere. I don't think I'll go through the whole gambit of Patreon, etc. first. I'll just make it public for everyone eventually. This is something. It's super edgy. It was supposed to be super edgy, though. That was the point. So when you see it and you're like, wow, that's a really edgy picture. You know, that's why. Oh, and the Lich from Adventure Time? I mean, to be fair, the Lich from Adventure Time, they were super spoopy, but they don't give me much to work with. They're kind of a skeleton. But yeah, so here's the evil version. Evil share. Evil edgy share. Evil edgy anime share. Non-spoopy version and non-spoopy version, yeah. I mean, I like her still. I like this evil version. But obviously, outside of like some sort of narrative thing, there's not really much room for me to use her. Queer all villainous haunts. I don't know. There's something about bad girls, you know, in general. Do you like Riverdale, Stranger Things, Peaky Blinders, etc.? I haven't actually watched Stranger Things. I know it's super good. I know everyone has told me it's super good. But I haven't actually watched it. I also haven't watched Peaky Blinders. No, I've watched some of Peaky Blinders. But I didn't really get into it. She still looks pure and cute. I don't know if I call her pure, but... Okay, it's done loading every... Okay, so update requires a restart. I don't... Cross-launch request response. Okay, so I have to restart it again. I'm pretty sure if you don't wear a mask outside, you're largely fine. Oh yeah, here was the proto. So for a book that I was working on, here's the prototype cover. It didn't have the logo down there in the corner, in the bottom area here yet. But yeah, this was like the prototype cover, for it all. And I thought I was going to. I still have to work. I'm 40,000 words deep. And I wanted to restart it for like the fourth time. So I keep on getting like super deep into it and then just restarting it. Yeah. Korean Agu, bro, please. I don't know what that means. What do you mean, Korean Agu? Which is your favorite anime series you enjoyed the most? I think the peak anime that I liked the most was Iron Blooded Orphan, which is a Gundam series. It's one of the later ones. I think it was the best one. Yeah, we get it. Didn't we already click this? Okay, I can't. This song is very not me. There we go. Yeah, but Iron Blooded Orphans is definitely my favorite. There's some others that I like too. Okay, so which one do we play here? Okay, so you can only do that one in quads. So let's do this one in solo, since we're by ourselves. Share gonna have fun, share gonna vibe, baddie. I don't know about that. This is Warzone. I'll be fine as long as when we die, it's not because we're getting cheated on. Ooh, some of these look pretty cool. Ooh, that's fancy. What? It's an Attack on Titan cross? Wait, what? You can get... What? I think I remember them talking about this, but I forgot that there was an anime Attack on Titan thing. That's so weird. I forgot about that. Oh, you have a bat companion? Oh, yeah. That's my little emote thing. Oops. No, don't leave. Oh, man. This frame rate is crazy dropping. I don't know if I can say that on Twitch, EgoCom.
Get yourself a proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon.
That's still pretty crazy that there's an Attack on Titan skin for Call of Duty. I guess Call of Duty has been... Call of Duty does get into a lot of anime-esque stuff. It's just mostly OCs that they create. They create these... they create their own idols and stuff. And then they make skins for them. So it's like... They don't use pre-existing anime characters. They legit just straight up make their own. It feels a little laggy. What's up, Rick Gaff? Again, let me know if it's, if the game is too loud. Okay, now it feels a little bit smoother just doing that. We'll probably vibe. As long as we're not getting hacked on. The only time I get mad at video games are when we lose because someone else is cheating. Cause that's no fun. I forgot, like, the buttons. I don't know if there's always deploy or not. Is this a semi or a... or a full auto? Okay, it's full auto. What's your favorite weapon in Fortnite? The shotgun. Like, of all time? I think it's gonna be a combination. Because for me, it's always gonna be a combination. It's always gonna be an SMG and a shotgun. So my favorite would be the drum gun and then the double barrel shotgun. Because that was the most fun to work with. Alright, we're already up 2 kills at least. No! We should have won that. He was just waiting. And apparently shot me with no gun. I don't know how he did that. Okay, wait. So we just get to respawn back? I am confused. I am very confused. I thought you got sent to the gulags. I guess in this game mode you don't. That gasoline can. What's your fantasy class of choice? Probably some sort of black mage. I want to be something that's like magical and does like a lot of damage. Like that's my thing. So in Final Fantasy, I do play a black mage as my primary, which pretty much does that. If you've seen the anime Konosuba, Megumin is pretty much a black mage. She takes forever to actually get her spell off, but it does incredible damage. And then she's like pretty much useless after she pops off. What's up, Sky? How are you doing this evening? I don't know what the... Whew, we got him. He's calling me a pussy for killing him. Bro, you shot at me. You had a gun. Okay, so that's a shoddy. I don't know which gun is good or not. Cherish a one and done. Cherish is... So, Cherish, when it comes to, like, powerful stuff, she likes to do one giant fucking explosion. Okay, this is a rapid-fire shotgun? I don't know. I guess I'll go with this, because this has a scope, at least. We ranked up the shotgun that we, wait, can we not slide? Okay, you can. Alright, there we go. I still don't know how to use those gas cans. I'll have to figure it out eventually. Gongai? Gongji. We got shredded there. Okay, so wait. What is... Do you only... Okay, so do you get 2 lives? Is that what's... There's no... gulag, but you get two lives? What is your ideal fantasy adventure? One where I'm woefully overpowered and have no chance of actually dying, but it's still a great fight. That's my ideal adventure. I'd like to not die. Yeah, he calls me a pussy. But that is Call of Duty for you. You get killed in a completely fair and legitimate way, and then you cry about it. That's half the fun of Call of Duty. Okay, so it's still super slow. And it's not even like we're finding games. It's just slow because I don't even know why. Apparently, this game is super unoptimized. So it's running on the back end of Modern Warfare 2019. And apparently, because it's doing that, it makes the actual Modern Warfare 2019 unplayable. The game has all kinds of glitches now where, like, you'll just be playing and the pause menu comes up, making everyone stop moving. And then there's all kinds of gun glitches, apparently, which really sucks because Modern Warfare 2019 was one of my favorite Call of Duties. So it's sad to hear that it's pretty much unplayable. Get fairly eliminated, then trash talk. Yeah, that's pretty much what Call of Duty players do. Or no matter how much they're getting beat, the other person is always just not playing the game right or something.
Get yourself the proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon.
And yes, I am totally browsing Derpy Brew. I like to keep up to date on whatever's being posted on Derpy Brew. Because I'm always on the lookout for, like, new artists to follow. People who are doing, like, really cool stuff. And projects and whatnot. Because there's always, you never know when, like, something super cool is going to drop. Because, like, a lot of people just make it and then put it out, or they'll put out like a snippet of it without like any kind of prior warning, and it's just like, it's such a nice little surprise. And then it's always really cool to see how much art is constantly being made, even while the fandom is like in its like kind of low, because we're definitely not as big as we used to be. It's still amazing how much art just gets made. Like, on the daily. Not even just the daily, but the hourly basis. Favorite artist you've recently found? Ooh, I can't tell you. Because they do the YCH. I can't let you. I will tell you guys after the YCH is over. So I can win it. I don't like bidding on the art. Atrial is one artist that I know, though, it's consistently good. And I used to always pronounce their name wrong. There's obviously Sugary Violet. You know, there's a couple of really great ones. Hentwai is super great. Hentwai works on a lot of pieces that I think are really cool. There we go. Yeah, don't worry. Especially by when, you guys will definitely find out who it is, because I'll be posting it. Which I hope I win. I hope I win both of them. One of them is a lot more pricey than I would like, but it's such an amazing piece. It is like a 30, 40 second animation. It's really good. And it's hand drawn too. They're not even using puppet rigs. They're hand drawing. It's hand animated. Hey Molly, show them who's boss. I'll definitely try my best. We actually got quite a few kills last time. I have no idea, like, anything that's, like, around me, though. Like, I don't know this map at all. Alright, Joseph, I'll see you Saturday. If you're not gonna be here on Friday. They're hunting us. Oh, no. I don't know if there's redeploy here. All right, I'll see you later, Joseph. I hope you do something fun for your birthday, by the way. Make sure to do something great. Even if it's not super fancy, I don't really celebrate birthdays. I've said that before, like my own birthday and stuff, too much. But what I do try to do is just, I use it as an excuse to try to do something special for just myself, you know? So what I'll do is, like, I'll get, like, a cake or something. Or I'll have a really nice meal or something. It's just, like, something small for the most part, you know? But it's an excuse to do something for yourself, which I think a lot of people should do. You should try to find time to do something for themselves. You do a different style of drawing, Adam? What kind of style of drawing do you do? Also, welcome to the stream. Oh boy. He's coming after me, chat. I think that's the guy who's probably hunting us, if I had a guess. Alright. I'll see you on Friday. Oh, fuck. Can we get up? No, we have to go all the way back around. That guy's annoying. Oh shit, it's so far. All right, get in. Move. I gotta tell. What? What? Wait, what just happened? What killed us? Wait, we somehow ran over ourselves? But we were on the bike. I don't. That is so random. Hoofs are, yeah. I did actually see this, someone who I, who was used to be in the fandom, Ben Saint, he actually, he did a video of how he draws, and it's just him with hoofs, and, it's an art tutorial, it's him drawing with hoofs, because he doesn't have a horn. It's really great, it was really enjoyable. I don't think it's still up, it might be, they haven't been on that channel in forever. I don't know if it was the gas or not. Because the gas, it showed the suicide symbol. rather than the gas symbol. That would be super weird if it was the gas. But I don't know. It might have been. Maybe they've changed how it works. Because usually you get some time. What? I whatever. Okay. Oh, the artist hoofs are. I probably know their stuff. You were thinking about doing some psychedelic ones, like art pieces, or? Okay. Oh, well, he got me too. I was gonna say, he totally, I was totally behind the wall, but it showed that I got killed behind the wall. Let me see if I can find him. Artist. Actually, I forget. How do they do artist search on Derpy? Hang on. Okay, let's see here. Oops. Art. Oh yeah, I know them. They do 3D. I've seen a lot of their stuff actually. We've posted some of their stuff in the one chat. Like the chrysalis with the pizza and she gets bonked. This one. She gets the anti-horny baguette.
Get yourself the proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
But yeah, I quite enjoy their stuff.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Gotta bonk the chrysalis. I might play this VR a little bit more. It feels like there's not as many hackers, at least right now. I know they talked about creating an anti-cheat finally, but I don't know if they ever actually did. Yeah, share with the Baka bat. Still gotta get that done. I'm still looking for more animators that I can work with. It's just been a little hard to find them. The two people that I found doing the commissions, I asked one if he does commissions, but apparently he only does YCHs, or they. I don't know their gender, so. Which, it's unfortunate, but, you know. YCHs are interesting. I don't particularly like them. I find that you usually pay more than just getting whatever it is that you wanted to get commissioned, regardless. And it's kind of like you're locked into, like, this one specific concept of the artist. But it is easier for the artist to do, for sure.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
So it can eliminate some of the stress that they have. The gas killed you, you doofus? Wow, you are super far behind. That was, like, so far long ago. Okay, you need to watch live, dum-dum. I think there are many types of psychedelic pictures, but I ain't there yet. Oh, it's just like a psychedelic picture, so it just looks psychedelic. I do not have a lot of ammo after that. There we go. We got a gun. C4. I don't know where they are. I don't know this map. All I hear are people getting clapped all around me. Oh, shit. I don't know how far away he was from me. I'm assuming decently far since he did such little damage. Okay, hang on. I have to... All right, let's see if we get him with that. That does not sound intimidating at all. What happened to the airstrikes? They used to have like the airstrikes used to put the fear of Celeste on people. Now it sounds like a deflating balloon. In COD, I would go Rambo style, but not online though, because I'm foolish. Oh, we cracked him. I don't know where he ran. He ran. He could be anywhere now. Ah, shit. Got him. Woo, let's go. Ah, no, there's another guy! Oh, he was stalking us. Of course they were stalking us. Waited for us to get the kill. Oh shit, there's no weapon here. It kind of sucks because my slide is not crouch. It's not control. It is crouch. My crouch is only C and not... See, it does not sound intimidating. Oh, he tried? Trying, just hiding in the corner.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Got him with the gray shotgun. Almost got that guy. He got lucky. Oh, your uncle plays Fortnite? All right, let's go. We somehow survived that. He spawned like right in our ass. So is this one person still on your Discord who likes the... you mean Luna, who had that very interesting take? No, they are not. Fuck. I'm sure he smells the blood. Random does one of Molly and, what? Got him. He tried it. This thing has so much ammo in it. I don't know if he's out there or if there's another person out there, like right there waiting for me. Oh, there is one there. Got him. See, this thing has mags for days. What's up, Dark Flare? Welcome back. Haven't seen you in a bit. How you doing, buddy? No way! Holy shit! Good job. He had reloaded just in time. Just in time to get me. The Warriors? I haven't heard of the Warriors before. Honestly, it sounds like a... Is he gonna chase me all the way up here? That was close. And we got a sniper now. Let's go. It's basically daily dose of internet, but happens at random, and it's any OC of Molly. That's why it's called random dose of Molly. It's nice. Any art of Molly's OC? Yeah. Don't go share ranger. Yeah, we're doing decently actually. I'm having fun with this this format. It's 50. I don't fully get all the rules of it just yet, but I'm sure we will in time. I don't think we're gonna get that loadout. Enemy dropping into the AO. What? Oh my god, he was up there the whole time. And I stood perfectly still for him. I've been pretty bad lately. Today felt like today has just been out to get me. Well, hopefully you can like relax, enjoy the stream, not think about things for a minute and just like chill out. Hopefully I can be entertaining enough. Tag your waifu shit. All right, there we go. Okay, so I think that's as many revives as we get. I think it said last man standing. So I think that means this is it for us. If we die now, we have to requeue. I don't know how many. Where's the kills at? Does it show like how many kills we have anymore? Oh, it's up there in the top right. I can't see it because the mic covers it like so perfectly. The mic arm. So we have 6. R dumb. Yeah, I can see why. I'm having fun with this game. It's a beat 'em up that took place in 79 and in New York. It has a lot of gangs from the book, the movie. Oh, cool. Yeah, it kind of sounds like an 80s kind of like movie name, you know? Like some sort of coming of age like city fighting movie. It just has that vibe. Ah! How? What? Oh, is he hacking? I hope not. That's a lot of ways to travel through the wall and still be shooting me. Okay, that guy was just waiting, though. Also, where can I get the starting soon pwn thing? Have we put it on? I don't think we've like just put that up anywhere. I think on the Patreon, we made a post that links to the unlisted video of just that. So you can actually go get it there. I think it's not an explicit thing. The only art that's ever like paywalled beyond like a cent is the explicit art. So I think you can even get it for like a penny. I don't even know what happens if you can donate only a penny on Patreon. I don't know what happens if you do though, because Patreon has its fee and PayPal has its fee. So I wonder like, does it send me a bill? That would be interesting. Here's your bill for a donation. I'm a retro dude and 20 years old. I lived the early 2000s. Yeah, I know a lot of people are just like into the retros. I never really got into it. Like, I know people are super all about playing like the N64 games and stuff. Personally, I like a lot of these modern games. I like my literal modern warfare and stuff. I like it. Not to say that like the other stuff doesn't have value or anything to me. It's just like whenever I'm playing it, I prefer multiplayer. I get really bored playing single player games. I need that feedback that this is another person that I'm playing against, or that I'm playing with. And even co-op games, I don't like co-op games with other people are still, they're fun, but like a lot of the times I still rather play with my friend against other actual people still. Central share command, the CCC. Yeah. Ooh, that's nice. I like that acronym, the CCC, like the CCP. I am thirsty. Hydration check. Right on the dot, too, of 9 a.m. You were... I was born in the dark. You adopted to it. I don't know if it comes across. I'm talking to my water bottle. Oh. The Council of Shares will decide your fate. Oh, there's the one. Brain like a... I forgot all these names. The only one that's actually in it. Warzone. Brain like a nerd. Swap mommy. Gothic French maid. She's a sprayer. Swap step mommy. Barbie girl. And then Warzone. Custom loadout 10. I I know I called the classes Swap Mommy because it was whenever I play the normal multiplayer, we constantly swap between the Car 98 and then the MK2. H2O. You got value to me, by the way, Dark Flare. Alright, I appreciate you. I think you're valuable. Yeah, I got French Gothic maids, you know? Honestly, peak outfits are the French Gothic maids. The frills, the allure, etc. I think those are the top tier thing to wear. Yeah, so I'm liking this though. This is actually really fun with the ability to keep on respawning. Know what you mean? I sometimes play modern games, but online, not as much. It's like you said, and if he's hacking, he's hacking. Yeah, I wouldn't let the hackers get you down too much. There's a lot of games, like for example Fortnite, you're not really gonna run into a cheater. They did a really good job with their anti-cheat. And they're really strict on their cheating policies to the point where they were like banning one of their. Oh, he's mad. I'm sure you guys see me all moving weird and stuff. It's because I have to like look around my mic. My mic is like right where my armor plates and my kills are and stuff. So I have to look around my mic to try to see certain things.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
This thing is so big, like you can't see anything with it. Ah! He's shooting at me. I don't know where he is. CCC, Central Share Command, dictates these orders. Be fluffy, be adorable, be sexy, be saucy, be kind, and be wholesome. Yes, I would say that is a good list of things to be. You can change currencies? What do you mean? Oh, he's like right up there. Gave him a little bit of a lub tap right there. If I had a sniper, he'd be dead. Are they going for me right now? I don't know if they are. Fortnite has very few hackers, I would say. Like, I think I've ran into a hacker maybe once or twice, and I have to have, like, over 1,000 hours on Fortnite, I would think. Over the years? Yeah, I would assume I'd have, like... I would not be surprised if I had, like, 1,500 hours in Fortnite. So that's a pretty low amount of times to run into a hacker, you know, for as long as I've been playing the game. You did it, Sketchy? What did you do? Sketchy did a do. These are the moments where I really wish I had a sniper. Worst hack experience? I think it's more like... The only time when it's like this terrible hack experience is usually... Yeah, let's take that. It's usually when it's like a competitive thing. So like... In CSGO, one of the worst things is like when you're playing competitive and then someone starts hacking. And then they start blatantly hacking. Because... Yes... They will get banned because CSGO has a manual Overwatch system where actual players review the footage and stuff. But the problem with that is, like, you'll still lose that game. It will take forever for that game to not count against you. And so it's still this long period of you having to deal with this person cheating. Because you're not allowed to leave, too. If you leave while you're getting hacked, you still get the penalty, which could be up to a week of not being able to play. And so it's like, it's pretty bad. And like, that's so, like, there's nothing you can do. You just have to take it. And then it'll probably be like doing nothing but chatting shit the entire time to you. Oh boy. UAV entering the AO. What? He was right there. I know we saw him on the radar. What? It's $10? Shouldn't be $10. Should be $1. It should be under the general stuff. I thought. I'll have to double check that. I took your teachings and hit a victory royale on my first try. For that, thank you, Molly-kun. Wouldn't have done it without you, Snuggles. Hey, oh well, I'm glad you're getting that bread, Tickety-Tock Gamer. Get even more victory royales. All right, we gotta hit that, is there a self-revive in this mode? I don't know. But you know what? I'm gonna do a loadout drop. And hopefully I don't die. Oh boy, that is trying to catch up to us really fast. Luckily, there is a vehicle here. Oh boy. It just exploded and disappeared. That's one way a car can react when it tips over, I guess, you know? He hit me with the flaming rounds. Oh, we got outplayed. Share kisses, butterfly kisses, both are deadly, right? Yeah, I would say, loving me is, it's a very interesting life decision choice that, Oh shit! He's trying to snipe me! He's trying to snipe me out of the sky! What an asshole! What an asshole! No, no! Bad sportsmanship! Oh, asshole! I hope you win this battle. Yeah, me too. I don't fully know though. How many lives you get? Is it three? Has anyone noticed a pattern? Well, it's actually $9, but I just rounded to the nearest number, so 10. Oh, let's see. Oh, you know what? I think it's because it's early access and it was an animation. Okay, yeah. I guess that makes sense. Being here makes you more sad? I'm sorry to hear that. I try to be enjoyable. You know, try to make it a nice little stream for everyone. But I am only a VTuber, so sometimes I fail. Car falls, car explodes, car disappears. Yeah, no, you know what? It seems logical to me. That seems like the logical, the logical series of events. So early access would get this first and full access would be everywhere. No, so early access is just you do get it first. And then I think like the I'm not sure what I think Patreon made a $10 one. But the next tier is the $15 or $14 one. And that just gets you everything, essentially. I don't know if I would just upload that starting soon screen though. So it probably is like permanently early access. Cause I don't know what I would do to upload just that, you know? All right, Dark Flare. Well, you take care and hopefully you feel better. Usually our patron stuff is actually quite a bit earlier than when it's actually released. So for our artwork and stuff, that was done like way, way, way in advance compared to when it actually hits the YouTube channel. Which does get a little cumbersome juggling all the dates and stuff, because then I'll get an idea for something and I want to put it out like immediately, but because of that I'll have to go through and like change pretty much how everything is, like all the dates on everything, because right now we have stuff scheduled all the way up till like March, and I had to reschedule a lot of things because the Valentine's piece, which you guys haven't seen. Patrons have seen it, I guess. But you guys, yeah. Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this, Mike. No! What an asshole just beating me down. Oh. And he had a shotgun. He just couldn't land any of his shots. But yeah, so if I get a an idea, a lot of the times it just kind of sucks because I have to go back and rearrange all the dates because I don't know if I said it before I got into the fight. I have stuff going up all the way to March is the thing. Well, all the way past March or into March. And not even all of it's scheduled yet. I usually just take one day where I go through and I try to schedule everything. But unfortunately, like, Twitter has a really bad auto-scheduler where it just sometimes disappears. Okay, buddy. You just got wrecked. You are a deliciously saucy pony. Well, thank you. All right, Damien, I'll see you once you get back. So game logics can get let you do different stuff. For example, if I had a warthog and drove it to the Covenant camp scot-free and I got out, then the vehicle glitches out. What's up, Ben? My sister's a big fan of BTS. Me a little fan of it. I don't know, Ben. You kind of bring up BTS up a lot. I think you're a big fan. That would be my summation, at least. Is BTS, like, blasé now, though? Like, I would imagine, like, because they're so big, isn't it, like, a little, like, do people not, like, in the K-pop community, like, say, like, they're too mainstream or anything like that? Because I know that happens in a lot of other music. Like, once you get to a certain level of popularity, there will just be people who don't like you because you're popular. It won't even be because your music has changed or it's not as enjoyable. It's literally just, they'll be like, oh, well, they're too popular. Everyone likes them now, so I can't like them. Otherwise, I'm not cool. Favorite foreign artist? Almost all of the artists that I know are foreign. And almost every single artist I work with is either Hispanic or they're Russian. It would be harder for me to come up with my favorite, like, American artist, honestly. Because I'm struggling to think of a American artist that I work with and or no. I don't know if there is one who's American. Oh, musical artist. I like Pierce the Veil a lot. I think Pierce the Veil is super great. Damn it. Do we have a air support? We don't. Pierce the Veil is really great. Green Day, Linkin Park. I like a lot of post-hardcore. There's obviously a bunch of like rap artists that I like too as well. Some of their songs are stuck in my head. Yeah, that's what a fan would say. All right, I'll see you later, Adam. Thank you for stopping by. We appreciate you. Hopefully, we see you again soon. No, I think that's just someone posting emojis. Usually, the spam bots would post the a link or something. But, yeah, what was I? Favorite genre would have to be... it would be like post-hardcore. So that's like your Linkin Parks, your Take It. It's like your rock, and stuff like that. Your post-hardcore. Think like emo-ish, you know, kind of music mixed with rap. I really like the fusion of the two genres. And so whenever I find an artist that like can really merge the two well, I stick with them. Kind of alternative rock, I guess. I don't like the umbrella alt rock and stuff because it seems so generic. You know? But that just might be me being pretentious. Like, no, you can't just categorize what I like in an easily contained package. I'm special. I have special taste. Unfortunate for him. He just came out looking the wrong way. Okay, they're chasing each other. Yours is gaming EDM? Is that like a specific genre? Like, did he get him? I don't know if he's like in there or not. I guess not. Someone was. I didn't see his body though. Yeah, I know EDM is a pretty big one. We usually one of my things that I listen to, like, whenever I really want to get work done, because I have, like, pretty bad ADHD when it comes to editing now, unfortunately. As I get older, like, it seems like the ADHD just gets worse and worse, you know? One of the things, though, that I did whenever we had to edit, like, 4 or 5 videos a day, like, in a single day, was I would put on liquid drum and bass, which is kind of like a... Ah, we... I tried to slide. Okay, you know what? We're fixing that. But liquid drum and bass, it's really fast paced. It keeps you moving and stuff. Okay, this is controller. How do we edit mouse and keyboard? Oh, keyboard and mouse is over here. Okay, we gotta change this. There we go. Because that's gonna keep on getting us killed over and over. So often. I think one of my favorite though artists right now that I'm really listening to here. Yeah, let me find him. Zilla Kami is really fun. He has a very post-hardcore mixed with you know, modern rap. And it's very good. Even I would even say Slipknot kind of dabbles in that, at least in their self-titled. Eyeless was very much so that, though obviously it wasn't post-hardcore mixed with rap. It was more like a middle offshoot mixed with rap. But yeah. Yeah, thank you, Aurora. Hopefully, I fixed the sliding, so hopefully that works. What Switch games am I playing? I don't really play my Switch, honestly. My Switch gathers dust, but if I was tempted, like when I played it, I would play a lot of Dragon Ball FighterZ, a lot of Splatoon. I played some of the, what is it called? It's not the over, it's like the over, it's like Overwatch, but it's not. And it has all those weird heroes in it. But I played that. I pretty much played like all the free games. I stopped playing my Switch before Overwatch got to it. Overwatch still says like they have hundreds of millions of players, like 50 million players or something like that. And I think a lot of those are because of people on the Switch. Oh, your beat solo. I got a beat solo. I got beat solo threes. I got them as a gift, and they are still with me to this day. It's been like a couple of years now. They have come in so handy. I love them. They sound great. I've had to replace the air cuffs on them a few times because the stitching between where the piece that meets the actual headphone and the, you know, the stuffing like always tears. So I'll wear them when I work out, and I wear them when I'm out and about. Like when I had to go to the airport to get down to see my family, you know, I obviously took them there. They're super comfortable because I prefer over the ear. Even right now, the headphones that I'm wearing right now, even though you can't see them because they're underneath my hat, are the Astroway 50s, the wireless ones. I got them used because, you know, I don't like spending a lot of money. And I actually got them for free. That's a funny story. I got these headsets for free. They retail in like the 300s. I bought them used for like 160 on Amazon. The thing is, they sent it to me, and they sent it to me without the cord. And I got on Amazon support, and the immediate thing was like, oh, do you want a refund? We can refund you. I'm like, no, because like, you know, I'm all for getting free stuff, but when it's like, When they provided the service as I wanted, and I got it from an independent seller, which I didn't realize at first, then I make sure that I don't like give them like a bad like rep with Amazon, because I'm sure Amazon punishes the seller if they have to give a refund. And so I told them I just need the cable, and they're like, okay. And I got with the seller, and the seller was like, they told me to get with the seller. I messaged the seller, took them a couple days to respond. Eventually, you know, they were like, can you take a picture of the missing cord? And I was super confused by that, because I'm like, did they want me to take a picture of the air? How do I take a picture? Their exact phrasing was, can you take a picture of what's not there? And I legit just stared at the thing for a bit, because it was like, what do you mean take a picture of what's not there? Eventually though, you know, they were supposed to send me the cord thing, and for some reason, in the middle of them sending me the cord thing, they actually just refunded me, and Amazon sent me a replacement, and I don't know why, but I used the replacement's parts to fix the original one. But then they asked me to send back the replacement or the original headset that they had already refunded me for. And so I eventually just sent it back, and it's like, okay. So I got a headset for free because they refunded me, and then they sent me a new one. And so I was so confused. All I was asking for was like, I don't even know how much. I think it would be like a couple dollars, like a $5-$10 cord. I ended up getting a $160 headset for free from it. Wait, someone said something about Watch Pony? What about Watch Pony? Oh no! Did he sneak into the house? He did. I'm having fun. Yeah, I'm enjoying this. No, it's not an aux cord. It's like a USB charging cable. Because they're wireless, they charge, obviously, through, like, the base station. And they're supposed to be... No, yeah. So, it was the cord that hooks the station to the PC. And they just didn't give me one. Because you can charge the headset without it. It just hooks onto the... It's just, like, there's a place where you put it. But, like, they just didn't give me it. Like, they sent me it. It's, like, had all the original packaging and stuff. Except for the spot where the cable should be. But that is why I like Amazon. Because when there is a legitimate problem, they'll definitely get it. And even when there's... Even when you're, like, saying, like, no, I just need the cord. I don't want a refund, etc. You still somehow end up getting one.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Ah! Oh my god!
Wait.
I have like no health. That was close. Yeah, like I said, are you asking, Ben, are you asking what Switch game am I playing? Or are you asking me to switch games? What's up, Neon Nexus? How you doing? Hey, what's up, Sparky? We're playing Warzone tonight, actually. We've been playing Warzone for a little bit. Holy shit, we've been playing it for an hour and a half. I didn't even realize. I've been having fun with this game. I know the last time we played Warzone, we had an entire group and it wasn't going great. It seemed like every single game we played, there was a hacker, but... So far, so good. Fingers crossed. Well, hoofs crossed. You know what I mean. We don't start running into them, but yeah, so far it's been pretty good. How is work? Getting those sweet headshots? You know it. Base Clan is already calling, and I had to politely decline because their contract was not up to snuff for me. Okay, see, now I'm pressing, fuck, oh my god, now I want to press C to slide instead of control. So now that I changed it, I just got used to the control layout that I was complaining about. Okay, of course that's how I am. Yes, he actually does feel more comfortable now. What's up, Nexus Galaxy? I just pop in and say hello for before work? Okay, yeah, hey, I appreciate it. Hello right back. Hopefully your work goes smoothly. Ooh, Warzone, that sounds cool. Work went pretty well today, by the way. How was your break yesterday? I missed you. I was, yeah, right? I mean, honestly, my break was just me... sleeping. Oh, he's mad. But yeah, I needed that nap. I was dead tired. By the time I woke up from my nap, it was already like got him. He's mad. They're all mad. He almost killed me with those flames. It was already like 7. Fuck! No! No! You reap what you sow. Yeah, I love fucking hot mics, dude. They're so great. Watch. Which game are you playing? It's Call of Duty Warzone. All right, I'll see you once you get back. Hot mics are amazing. I wish Fortnite had them. I know why they don't, probably because of the rating that they're going for, but it would be so much fun. I'm pretty sure I picked that up. We did get both of them though, and that was fun. We got both of them off of their care packages. Oh shit, I thought I could get him, but I just had no health. See, we're still at 52nd, but it feels like, I mean, we played for so long and we see, oh shit, did I crash it? Okay, there we go. So I think you get like 3 lives before it, gotcha. Yeah, it would definitely turn into like a mature rated game real quick. Molly, I died in Call of Duty Warzone many times. Yes, many of us have fallen in Call of Duty Warzone. Be it to hacker or legitimately someone who's just better. Someone recolored Hitch. Interesting. It's always interesting also when I see like on Derpy Brew, like an art piece that's been posted that's like super old. Like from like 2013 that's being reposted onto Derpy Brew because someone like just discovered it. Some of the snaps players can do makes you wonder if they're human. Yeah, also some of it, I hate to be this person, right? Some of the skill that you see a lot of these players do is because they're on controller. Like, I see a lot of controller players riding that aim assist pretty hard. And I know that's like the eternal debate is how much does aim assist help? And I think it helps a decent bit, honestly. Because as someone who played mostly on controller for Call of Duty, like the majority of their time playing it, and then switching to mouse and keyboard, controller's aimbot will always be just like god tier. The only thing that I will say though is like for PC players, we can just get you a pinpoint accuracy. The controller players, they rely on the aim assist, but that doesn't mean they're going to hit headshots. It just means that they're going to hit body shots. We can just go straight for that head. And when someone like walks in front of us, or if there's multiple targets in close proximity, our aim isn't going to like snap between them. So there's like benefits, and then there's benefits, and then there's downside. Yeah, I definitely get you on that. After a while, my aim feels more consistent. Like on controller, I was able to like hit more kills. I was able to do more stuff, but I felt less in control of what I was doing. I kind of felt like I was on autopilot essentially. On PC, I feel like everything that I do is a product of me. I feel like I'm the one that's in control. I'm the one that's pushing the button, choosing to do this, choosing to do that, etc. All right, lads, let's get it done. So like that's the one difference. Now they're trying to spam the chat. There we go. Don't worry, they've been banned from the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Oh, there's another one? Man, they are really desperate for attention. Someone did a good explanation on this, explaining that you have a much larger plane of movement with mouse and a very small plane of movement with the joystick, making small movements near impossible. Yeah, 100%. Like, when I'm playing on mouse and keyboard, one of the things that, you know, we can do is go for all headshots, right? On a controller, it's near impossible to consistently get it, I feel. Like, you can definitely do it. It just takes a lot more effort. Oh my god. Just persistent little fuckers, I guess. Mommy let them have the keyboard, I see. Don't worry, it's just someone who wants attention. Yeah, they just want attention. It's like the most edgy shit ever, though. It doesn't really faze me, but... obviously, I still ban them. Okay, let's see here. That is the thing, though. There is no, like, IP ban, which I don't know if it's a good or bad thing. Okay, so I'm guessing this green smoke is something special. Because someone is going right for it. Or they went right by it. Okay, so it might already be gone. No? Maybe. Enemy soldier incoming. No. No! No! I couldn't move! I fucking hate that. Like, even if it taps you. Look at that. Even if it taps you at, like, 2 miles an hour... you still die. Yes, the ban hammer strikes true. It looks like they're out of accounts too, because it took them like... they had like 4 or 5 accounts. Like locked and ready to go, I guess. Okay. Motherfucker. No one clipped that. Oh my god. I thought it would, like, set it, like, on fire and stuff first, and then it wouldn't just, like, be that big of an explosion. What the fuck? No, I can't believe that just happened. What's up, Deo-san? I can't believe that happened. Oh, well, we learned now that the, we did the same shit in Fortnite with the, gas canisters, and then we did it again with the firefly jars. I don't know what it is. Me and explosive? We just don't get along together. The Baka Bat version of the ban hammer? Yes. You just get, you get bapped, and it just bans you. Dark light? Wait, what about dark light? C4 plus Sherik was a bad time. Yeah. I mean, I used to use C4 all the time in Call of Duty. One of the fun things would be in Modern Warfare 3, it was really easy to shoot your own C4. And I remember I got a quad like that. It wasn't with a sniper, which is usually the most impressive way. The enemy threw a C4, and I hit the C4 with my gun, and it killed all four of them. It was actually, I put in a montage. I don't even know where all those old montages are. I have more modern ones, but I wonder where the... No, yeah. It doesn't even come up my, like, the old channel that I have. I don't even think you can search for. That's another thing. Has anyone noticed you can't search on YouTube? Me and a friend were talking about this. Aki, a friend of the channel, we were talking about this. You can't search for videos on YouTube anymore. Like, if you try to, it doesn't work. Like, it gives you, like, what people are searching for. And then it gives you a couple of things related to that of what it thinks you want. And then, like, after four or five, like, videos, it then just gives you your recommended thing. Like, if you just search for something, you can't. Ooh, get headshotted. It's so weird. I see you playing Darklight? I haven't played Darklight before. We do need to get... Oh, do you mean Dying Light? We do need to get back to playing Dying Light. We played it on... last weekend sometime. It's already Friday. Well, already Thursday. About to be Friday. Tomorrow. Which is a weird thing to think about. It felt like it feels like it was just the weekend. But hey, I'm not complaining about a short feeling work week, you know? Not that it was too bad or anything. No guns down there. I know there's got to be people here. No, maybe I'm wrong. You know what? I'll take being wrong if it means I get to loot all of this. Hey, Molly, can I have a hug? Of course you can. You can't English tonight? That's okay. Just relax and enjoy. Dropping in somewhere. All right, let's see if we can get him. No! I let him plate up. Because I never have grenades. If I had grenades, he would have been dead. But I never... Actually, you know what? I haven't really seen grenades. I think I've seen them, like, once. Honestly. They almost got me with the planes out of the sky. That would have been one hell of a way to die on spawn, getting mowed down by those in air. Oh, shit, no! Oh my god, there were like two more. All right. Molly, true story. My sister is a big fan of BTS. I mean, yeah, I can definitely believe that. I don't think you need to preface that with true story. That a teenage girl is like super into BTS. That seems to be like their MO. All right, let's see. What game should we play next? Maybe we should play some Halo. We're really close to max rank in Halo right now. So I kind of feel like playing it could be pretty fun. Let's see if we can get it all the way up to max rank. Once I get it up to max rank, then I'm free. I'm free from the curse. Because like we burned ourselves out trying to get to max rank. Playing it like every other day. And now that we're super close, once I get it, I can play it a lot more casually. Alright, let me go ahead and also switch the song. Not listening to the baby anymore. The baby is canceled. Alright. You can't grab hair in a fight. That's a no-go. He was grabbing hair in his fight. I shall be very careful, and we shall get the most points. Ola is a good game. I've never heard of it. I know Ola for hello. I don't know it for a game though. Well, I have to check on my bids on the YCHs too. God damn it, this person doesn't know how to bid. I hate this person. I hate people like this. The minimum bid increase is $1. I put 33, then they put like 37 for some reason. And then they re-up their bid when no one else has bid on it and there's like 100 hours to go. Like, why? Why do that? That's so dumb. And the only problem with this is, like, it's, like, 100 hours. So, like, one, I don't know why they don't just put in days. Because that's a lot easier. But, yeah. Like, it's, like, you may feel like you're winning. Like, there's no one really bidding here. There's, like, me and one other person and another one that I really want to get. But then there's, like, 100 hours. And everyone's just waiting to snipe it. And so you may think you're going to win it, and you're not even going to come close to winning it. You know what? Screw it. What? That's not right. That better change. There we go. I was going to be very upsetty spaghetti if that stayed. I'm out of touch. I'm out of time. Yeah, I love that song. Out of Touch Thursdays are the best. Use your hat as a bit cup. Yes, I should. I should just shake my hat at you guys. Actually, there's quite a few animators on this site.
Capture the flag.
Great singing, thank you. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. We'll go ahead and give him some voice chat so I can hear him just in case. And okay, this is why I stopped playing ranked. Luckily, it is on their team and not ours.
Let's run for our lives back to base. They know where we are. You're exposed, Spartan. They know where we
There's
are.
One person. This had happened so many times to me, though, where my entire team would quit. And so it would be pointless. And if you leave after your entire team leaves, you might get the penalty. It seems so random when you get penalties. Because, like, people just leave. And it's like, there's, I've left, too. Like, especially in situations like this. You know, I've never gotten a penalty. Like, people say it exists, but I never see it. So easy first game at least. Like they fill my brim up with fill my hat up to the brim with bits, right? Right? You wouldn't put anything else in there, would you? I don't want a messy hat now. Alright, let's go. There we go.
Go, go, go. Active camo inbound.
I'm waking up to a fantasy. An ash and dust. Terran theme background music? Is that a game? Well, I mean, shout outs to this guy for... Oh, shit, he scared me. He's like... See, this is one of the things I don't like with the armor. He's completely red, and he's on the blue team.
Get the heck out of here. They know where we are. You're exposed, Spartan.
I'll give this guy props for not leaving, though. Because I think we'll get more ELO if we actually just 5-0 him. I haven't even seen him. I don't even know what he's doing. Hopefully they don't, like, kill him and start teabagging him, though, so that he leaves. Of course, Ben, you can always have a hug. Oops. I don't actually know the, I guess it's E? I just kind of do it from muscle memory. You can wash out your afterwards, can't you? That's gross.
Flag captured. Victory.
There we go. Well, that was an easy game. First game on. Easy 5-0 win. Okay. Easy skunk, you know? Let me see if I can find Tehran. Tehran theme? Oh, this is a StarCraft thing. All right, yeah, sure, we'll put it on. No problems, Aurora Wolf. We'll see you when you get back. Yeah, we got a little bit of ELO for that. ELO is just my general term for, like, EXP. There is a mathematical calculation for ELO, I guess. And it's used in CSGO. Or it was. I don't know if it still is. Okay, so let's see on this side. Some of the YZHs also just look like a full piece to me. Like, it looks like it's already done, you know? Shit. There's so many on B right now. Yep. Shit. Fuck! I can't even get on B-side. I don't know why they all went B-side. Well, actually, it makes sense. Because B is the... No way I didn't get him, though. Alright, Ben, you have a lovely night. Thank you for stopping by with me and hanging out. I didn't really get to warm up with that last game, so. No way, I missed. I don't know how. How did he... well, there must have been two there. There's no way. Got him. Damn it! Hopefully he at least got the rockets. No, he didn't. Well, well, he got one kill with it, I guess. Now they're gonna take A from us. Proud of us. No, teammate. Played, what's going on here? We're playing a little bit of rank, trying to get max rank. We're so close, Firewolf. Yeah, I haven't played Halo in like forever, honestly. After Reach, I didn't really like, I bought every Halo game just about after Reach still. But like, I wasn't really playing them. Like, I'd already stopped playing console games for the most part, so it was just like, it didn't feel like the same Halo that I was playing like back in Halo 3 days. Oh my god, my aim is really bad right now, switching all these games. But this one does feel really fun. It feels fun. I feel like I'm playing Halo again, even though we're getting stomped right now. That's just because my aim is trash right now. Oh shit! I didn't realize they were cross there too. I played four. Four wasn't terrible. And played the part of five and put it down and didn't touch another Halo. Yeah. I think I played the Master Chief Collection a bit. It was like my Insomnia game, but I didn't really stick with it. So I played up to four. I think, yeah, because it had four in it. The thing was, I was already soured with the Master Chief Collection because it was the last game I ever went to a midnight release for. And when we got it, me and my friend, we couldn't even play together because it was so broken. You couldn't party up. Not only did we have day one DLC, it was like 70 gigs, but it was super bad. Nothing much. We've just been playing and talking about stuff. Yeah, the bugs were terrible. But it was like the only way to like play like the OGs really. It's like, I guess people are still on Halo 3 or were on Halo 3 original, but I think the servers for Halo 3 are down now. I don't think he can play. What's up, Felipe? Yeah, I guess it was the fact that they were trying to be fair, they were trying to fit like five games into one. So we are getting destroyed this game. Stronghold is a really big hit or miss when you're solo queuing in rank. StarCraft Remastered, yeah. I just had to commit to that kill. I was gonna die if I just let him go anyways, so I figured go for the trade. Yeah, we definitely lost this game. Fuck! What's up, Taka? Halo 3 is no longer playable online. Yeah, that sucks. Halo 3 was the shit. That was like my first game that I guess Counter-Strike, CSORS was my first game that I really got into. But the one that I really, really got into was definitely Halo 3. This is the hour-long full OST. So I will go ahead and pause that there. And flip back on to Spotify. Club Vixen. Thank you for the follow. I think it was due to attempting to retcon the games to fit the fit in lock and for five. Yeah. Oh shit! We lost a lot. Holy fuck! We won three games and lost one. This is also a reason why I stopped playing ranked. Was because, like, these massive drops. Like, you lose once and your rank is, like, fucked. Even if you're solo queuing. I am pretty sure StarCraft isn't a Korean game. It's just super popular in Korea. Of course, the cat ears. Yeah, we gotta represent the cat ears. Of course. The moment I saw them out in the store, I went ahead and I got them. Keep on listening to Stand by Eminem. Stand is a really great song. Honestly, the intro, like just the intro to Stand with that with the rain and stuff is super great. I meant to melee and I accidentally threw the grenade, but it worked out anyways, I guess. Greetings. I love the transmission of MLP season reaction greetings. Okay. Well, greetings, Flatuia. Flatitia. Enemy has the ball. Nice cleanup. Because my BR shot right now is utter trash, so. There we go. Just gotta. Pretty sure they're about to come for us hard. There's so many nades there. Enemy has the ball. Welcome back, Sparky. I have to ask about the sunset bread. Oh, my little sunset plushie. It's just my little plushie in the corner. Sometimes she's angry. Sometimes she's happy. She just cycles through her little emotions. I love the little animation, honestly. And then there's also, if you look like right back there, see, like behind me on the on your left hand side, there's an Among Us sunset too in the background. She's really sus, as the kids would say. And then there's she's got a, we got a neon sunset on the back wall too. Fuck. Ah, well, I almost made him kill himself with that. Enemy has the ball. By boosting right into him. Why did Netflix get rid of season 5 through 9? I think they got rid of everything, actually. And I think it was just probably from Hasbro's request. Either they were paying, like, a licensing... Most likely, they were paying, like, the licensing to be able to stream it. And then when it came time to renew... The cost of renewing versus how much the show was probably bringing in was just not enough for them. And they were like, they probably said no. And that's why it's gone. Yeah, I'm a big fan of Sunset. I think Sunset is my favorite character. No, I know she is my favorite character from the show. I really liked how her story was done. I liked her songs. I like her design too. Plus, I just honestly have a thing for the bad girls. You know, she's got the jean jacket, drives a motorcycle. Ready for the weekend once again? Yeah, it feels like the weekend just happened, though. Like, it felt like we just hit the weekend. I'm not complaining too much, but time is feeling like it's flying. We just play the StarCraft music. Get that ball, son. M41 spanker available. They're coming for me, but I think we got this now. You know a song, A Million Dreams? I actually don't know that song. There we go. Got him. Haha. Hey Molly, remember your old videos when you always started the intro by saying, hey guys, if we reach 1,000 likes, we'll give away the shirts? Yep, good times. That was when I was a lot more doing all the stuff. In fact, it was always so hard. It was so hard to give away those t-shirts. And then when YouTube took away direct messaging, it got even harder. Eventually we just stopped doing it. Because yeah, it's a good motivation for likes, but like part of the thing for YouTube is to counteract like fake giveaways. You actually have to do the giveaways, you know, which makes sense. The problem was YouTube was taking away like all our easy ways of doing it. And so I eventually just stopped. Damn it! I couldn't go anywhere. Did you know the song Million Dreams? No, I don't know that song in particular.
Enemy has the ball. They're under us. Ball dropped. Watch my back. We have the ball.
Taking fire.
Got him.
Ball dropped.
Allied carrier down.
Enemy has the ball.
M41 striker.
He went for the melee like way too far away. I don't know why he did that. Do the Allstate commercials. Where a guy in a black suit show up. Oh yeah, he started off as Mayhem or something, I think it was his moniker. He was popular, but his like name never really took off, I don't think. But those commercials were always interesting. Where like the worst possible thing would happen. Like he would pretend to be like a cat that gets stuck in your thing or something. Or a person who slides and like breaks an arm or something. It was a really interesting thing. There were some pretty interesting commercials. Like I remember the I think it was Geico, maybe the Geico Caveman. And they even had a series. They tried to make a series out of the commercial. So easy a caveman can do it, because that's like how popular the commercials were. I think the only one that's still like that was Flo from Progressive. They had to stop, what's her phrase? Aaron from Esurance, because the moment Aaron from Esurance came out, there was so much porn of her drawn. It was, like, insane. It was like Nintendo had announced a new character. That's how much porn was just instantly drawn of her.
Enemy team nearing victory.
And then Sam from, Samsung is, super popular now, too. How is he alive? There we go.
We have the ball.
Hopefully we get to hold that, because they only need 9 seconds. We might lose this.
We have the ball.
At least this round.
Ball dropped.
M41 spanker available.
We have the ball.
Damn it.
Enemy has the ball.
Yeah, they got us. They won this round. Ironically, I have the fastest hands in the West. Yeah. Bro, you gotta get that clout, you know? You gotta get the, Oh, I think I have it set so I can't hear them. Oh, well. I thought I fixed it, but I think it's still... Oh boy. Oh shit. Nice. They actually destroyed them. We're getting a nice little lead here.
Grenade out. Oh, oh, oh. Don't think so.
Damn it! They're all there, though. Are you good at baking treats? I think baking is one of the few things that I can do really well. Because baking is just chemistry at the end of the day, for the most part, for your, like, your really simple stuff. Come on, get him. Nice. But yeah. Honestly, what I cook the best is mac and cheese, scalloped potatoes, different dishes like that. So, like, actual meals that you can have. Damn it. But that's what I enjoy cooking anyways. I haven't cooked in a while though. Like, seriously cooked. Because it's just me right now. So a lot of times if I do cook, I'm cooking in bulk. Bro! I had the rockets, but he was, he jumped in front of me, so I couldn't shoot him.
Ball dropped. We have the ball.
They're close. Ball dropped. He walked right in front of me. I looked away because I thought he was dead. And that's me. Oh, nice chocolate cake. Nah, it's just burnt. Bruh. As long as you put enough frosting over it, it's still good. You know? It's great to hear. You would definitely give my college friend from Queens a run for her money. She loves to bake too. It does cost a lot. The one problem that I find living on my own a lot of times, and even though I've been living on my own for a while, but I only recently got out of university, so I stopped getting like university food, you know, and I'm getting like, because on university, we have the whole thing. What? Oh, okay. We made it to Diamond 6 though. I was going to say, did we win and go down more? So we started here. We lost one. We won one. We went up, like, a fraction. We lost one. We went all the way down from this down even further into Diamond 5. But, yeah. So, like, there was the cap, which would be open on every day except for the weekends, which is the new rule that they had. And so, I have to have food and stuff for the weekend. So, I just had, like, a mini fridge with bread and other stuff that I kept in there. But like now that I'm on my own, I have to buy the bread, the cheeses, the milks, etc. One of the worst things is like I have to figure out, even though it's been like a year and a half now, how to get the food in the right portions. Because one of the things that happens is I get the groceries and then they spoil a lot of the times, and then I'm fucked because I go get it. And I pull out the cheese and the cheese is moldy, or I pull out the bread and the bread is moldy or stale or something, or the milk goes bad. Like, I have to, like, I just don't eat it enough. I don't use it all enough. And there's no, like, there's no single person serving of milk, you know? There's no, like, single person serving of cheese. You just kind of have to figure out how much cheese do I normally eat? How many tomatoes do I eat? How much lettuce do I eat? Because when you're getting vegetables too and fruits, those go bad super fast, especially since we're in the winter.
Let's be the best little player we can be.
Are one in the same. Three personas in one. That's true.
Spike grenade acquired.
Ah! Targets are over there. Slayer. Even for rice. I need to get a rice cooker, though. My mom was upset for me, at me when I was saying, like, I was gonna get a rice cooker and stuff. It's like, why are you getting rice cooker? You just cook the rice. What do you mean? Like, it just makes it so much more simple. No, I meleeed too soon and I died for it. And I always feel bad when it spoils too, because it's such a waste of food. What? Where did he come from? Chrome needs to update BRB. Okay. Gotta love Google Chrome and their updates. Their constant updates, like Windows and their constant updates. Fuck, I keep on pressing F to try to pick up the weapons. Borderline every single other game I play. Oh, fuck. Oh, no! I saw the rocket coming right at me. You could gamble with the rice and hope it comes out nice, or you could put it in a rice cooker and get the perfect rice every time. Yeah, true. But this is also coming from my mom, who, like, lives and dies by me having an air fryer, you know, and gets me a million and one kitchen gadgets and stuff for Christmas and, like, presents and stuff. And it's just, like, they got me. She wanted me to have – they randomly decided to get me, when I got this house, to get me, like, this shelf. So that they could get the appliances and stuff. All kinds of, like, cooking appliances. And she's upset about the rice cooker, you know? I love my mom, but she can be silly sometimes. Damn, that thing is deadly from a distance. Sounds like it. She did. She literally got me this special, really fancy coffee maker thing that she uses in her kitchen. Oh my god, he got us with a remote detonation. Jesus Christ, we're getting fucked now. So that she could have it whenever she comes over. So she got me... She got herself essentially a gift, another copy of her coffee maker, her special coffee maker, so that she can have it whenever she comes over here. M41 Spanker inbound. Which I don't mind. I love my mom, but I always found that one funny. Hey Molly, show them who's boss. Hopefully we do. We're only down by a little bit. So yeah, I know. How did I not kill him with that? Enemy halfway to victory. What's up, Lemonade? With an accent mark. Where is she? What I missed? Nothing much. Just talking about like all the stuff my mom's got me for like my kitchen and stuff. Will say one of the things I miss living on my own is my mom's like cooking. I remember like she would wake me up at like 7:30, 8:30 or whatever, because she was working and whatnot. At those times, and I wasn't. because I just had YouTube, which is making incredible money. But because I'm a YouTuber, I stay up super late and sleep in. She would wake me up and she would present me with a bowl of freshly cut strawberries, like muffins, etc. Like all like super healthy stuff. And it would be really great and it tastes amazing and stuff. And that was always great. Or, you know, when she would make pho and all kinds of stuff. She would also do my meal preps whenever I did my meal prep stuff for the gym and stuff. So that was always nice. But, yeah. She would honestly still do all of that stuff. Ah, fuck, he got me just barely. But she's now like 14 hours away. History's worse than the mention, yeah. Bro, I want to get a fancy ass rice cooker. I want to be eating rice every meal. Fuck me. How did that happen? Bro, if we lose this, I'm probably gonna go all the way down to like diamond 2, I bet. They'll just be like, what? You dare not win every single game? Heresy. I just wanna get max rank and then I will probably like play this game once or twice a month. Why are they there? Oh, this is why we're losing. Because we have a guy feeding. I just realized. Oh, shit. That's so not fair. We would be winning. He's 1 in 15. How do you even do that bad? We're supposed to all be, like, similar rank. So he must be, like, purposely throwing. And now he's fucking, he's swearing like a bunch. He's probably swearing at us. Because he's throwing the game. He's 2 and 16. He got 2 kills the whole time. No assists, like what? Yeah, I'll check the ranks. I bet you he's gonna be Onyx, which is the max level. Excuse me. Because once you get Onyx, you can't derank. Which is kind of a good and bad. Oh my god, look at how much rank we lost. Like, we lost more than a quarter for losing 2 games. This is why I stopped playing Halo. Oh my god. Because I get mad. Because the only way to do it is to play ranked. But because we play ranked solo, it's so annoying. Because you either play this or like you have to get a full team and then it's no fun because it's super easy. But I don't even have a full team of people I would play Halo with like competitively. I have people who play it casually with. But, oh man. Let's see. How do we see the... That is not us. Where's the other team? Here he is. No, he was... Had 3 total assists. He was 2 and 16. He was just throwing. Want to know what I can go for right now? A sandwich? I assume. It's usually what you go for. I could go for one. I still have apple cider downstairs, which I need to go have a drink of after stream. By the way, if you haven't done so already, go ahead and smash that like button. Which I don't know actually if it helped since we unlist the live streams after we after we're done, but horse mad, yeah. Horse real mad. It's just like you guys notice, I don't mind losing, I don't mind dying, because I don't do the gaming stuff for a living anymore. I don't even do YouTube for a living anymore, so it's like a lot less stressful. But it is still disappointing when you play, like, you lose because your team is throwing, or a person on your team is throwing. That's unfortunate, you know? Alright, what game should we play? Because I'm done losing my rank in Halo, man. I don't want to play Dying Light because that's such a narrative game, and I want to let people know ahead of time. All right, Aurora Wolf, we'll see you later. I think we'll end the stream on Yu-Gi-Oh. So let's go ahead and play a little bit of Yu-Gi-Oh, and then we'll call it a night. I think we've had a good night. I want to go to at least 3 hours though, because we haven't been going to 3 hours. So I'm not feeling too tired. I'm not feeling too stressed, so let's go ahead and do a 3 hour stream. So we just need to go for another like 20 minutes, 20 plus minutes. There we go. Hey Molly, if you could make the best sandwich for me in exchange for me to do unlimited favors for you for a week, would you do it? Probably. I mean, unlimited favors, that's pretty big. All right, let's go ahead and claim all our rewards. 20 gems, nice. See, this is one, all right, where the ranks are a little bit easier. Oh, nice, 69. Because I play by myself here, so it's just literally me, myself, and the deck. But I do enjoy playing with a random team. It used to be that you, what I miss though is like games having more of a community where you could solo queue, have voice chat on, and make a friend that you play with for the next like 5 years. Like the number of times I did that in Halo or Call of Duty, like growing up, was pretty high. But you can't really do that anymore. Or at least it doesn't feel like you can. I'm sure some people do it, but like, I just don't even do it. Made by Fat Rat, you know that? I don't know. What? I know the artist Fat Rat, though. I believe there's also a Halo player called Fat Rat. Yeah, you are a sandwich craver. Yeah, it's 6'9". Oh, I think the 24/7 place is back open. What is this? Is this a hero deck? Yeah, it's a hero deck. Okay, let me order my dinner before the restaurant closes. as I talk about needing to not make my food spoil, here we go. This is also a bad habit that helps make food spoil, is like eating out. Let's go ahead and set this down. Special summon this. Oh. Well, he's thinking about doing something, I guess. Man, I haven't played Yu-Gi-Oh! In forever. I think I still got my deck. I used to have... I told this story in one of the streams. One of the things... What? Okay, so he could just... banish one card from my hand. Wait, what did he do? Wait, hang on. Okay, must be special. Any card sent to your opponent's graveyard is banished instead? How did he send my... How did he send my card to the graveyard then? I'm so confused. Let's make you and your bed sandwich with me in the middle. Clever. But I shall have to pass on the offer. Okay, for now. Let's see. Return it to your hand if you did it from your deck. Alright, let's see here. I still need to order because I only have like 60 minutes before the restaurant actually closes. Oh, fuck you. I don't know how he sent the card to my hand, or from my hand to the graveyard is the only thing. That's the only thing that's worrying me. Is if I do this, will he just, how is he, okay, so this is just send a random one? Because why wouldn't he choose the one card that actually is bad for him that I have? Wait, how did he... What? Again? I'm so confused at Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Masters got 10 million players? Yeah, I got the 1,000 free gems for that. How does he just... Where... I look away to order my food, and he just... Where did it go? Or did I add the dragon? I can't even remember, dude. He's just mind-fucking me at this point. Okay, and so now he can just choose a random card, I guess, to make me discard, or can he choose? How? Why? This is so annoying. That one card, that one thing of it being able to just One, it sends all my cards to the graveyard. But the biggest annoyance is... like, I'm immediately getting rid of that. Fuck off. Fuck right off, dude. That shit was annoying. Oh, don't tell me it can... and it... return that target to the hand, of course. So it has recycling. And he's gonna special summon it. No, link summoning. I'm starting to understand the link summoning a lot more. I still probably won't link summon, but yeah. Okay, so that's the end phase. Oh, well, wait, but he can't special summon anything from his hand. So it would be prudent to just destroy that because its main effect he can't actually use. Random, but so far the animes I've recently gone into, aside from My Hero Academia, or Don't Toy With Me, Miss Nagato, and Komi-san, Can't Communicate. Those are really good ones. Don't Toy With Me is very good. Komi-san, I really enjoyed the snippets that I've seen, but I haven't sat down and actually watched it. One of the ones that I've been watching, though, would be... some of the ones that I would recommend, rather, would be like Shield Hero, because season 2 is about to come out. There's a couple of Tokyo Ghoul is really good. I can't in good faith. I saw someone recommending that someone who just got into anime, Hunter x Hunter, and I felt like that was the most bully thing ever, because. You know what, we won't actually do that. And because like Hunter x Hunter hasn't had a new episode or a new season since 2011, I believe it was. There we go. We went ahead and sent it back to his hand. He can't do anything about that. Okay, I guess he can do something about that. You make it so that we can't declare an attack. Yeah, we can declare an attack. Of Goblin Slayer. Yeah, Goblin Slayer. Well, who knows? I think Goblin Slayer may get it because we just got it for Shield Hero. Now, if One Punch Man got one, I would be really surprised. I know Shield Hero was delayed for a year. Because I don't even know, man. Do we even... what do we have in our graveyard? We don't even have anything from our graveyard that we can summon. Okay, there we go. I hate him as Nagato, and Komi can't communicate. Nagato's a bitch and Komi just isn't relatable at all. One of the ones that might be super relatable is, Watamote, or Watamote, depending on how pedantic you want to be. That was a really good one. I really enjoyed it. Oh, it didn't activate. Huh, interesting. Yeah, this guy's fucked. I will say, I did, it was interesting, because normally people don't care about, like, the main character getting bullied and stuff from the female character. People were livid at how Nagato was treating the main character. Like, so I was reading the manga, and people in the comments of the manga were getting really upset how much she teased him. It was, like, really interesting to see. Because normally people don't care. Normally people are, like, into that. And they're like, yeah, yeah, I want to be bullied, etc. But they were really simping for the main character hard. But I don't think Nagato really was all that mean. You can clearly see that she was interested in him. And is interested in him. It's pretty obvious. And he should know that, but he's very awkward. He's a very awkward and self, what is the word? Self-conscious. You think that time I got reincarnated as a slime will get another season? We will. They've been doing it pretty frequently. Now, when, I don't know, though. Because they've given it to us pretty frequently. But I don't know if they're going to keep on doing that. It's a super popular one. Now, the one that made me laugh, though, when you said that, is was another isekai. I'm a spider, so what? Which was amazing. And I have no hopes of it getting a second season ever. It deviated pretty hard from the manga and light novel. Which isn't too insane. That happens pretty often. But the whole point of anime is to sell manga. And if you're not selling a manga, like, your manga run ends, you're pretty much fucked on getting a second season. Okay, then target one card to your opponent. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this. All right, and then we're going to activate this as a precaution. Wadamote is come, we can't communicate, done right. I can kind of agree with that. I think there's multiple different people. So, like, people in chat and me might be able to relate more to Wadamote. And other people might be able to relate more to Komi. Komi is a little bit different. Komi is a very... I think Komi is a very attractive girl, right? And I think a lot of people think, oh, she's so beautiful. Oh, there, everyone wants to be around her. You know, like, how can she be shy? Or how can she have this anxiety or something like that? And I think a lot of people overlook that. No, just because you're beautiful, just because you're popular, doesn't mean you're not insecure, that you don't have other flaws and stuff that stops you from relating to people. All other spell traps in this column are negated. Okay. I don't know if that pops, though. So I think people, you might be giving it a little bit too much of a bad rub. Yeah, and Full Metal Alchemist is definitely great. If you want, like, the goats, the old schooler goats, you know, obviously Cowboy Bebop was incredible. Fully Cooley. What else? You know, Ghost in the Shell was honestly one of my super favorites. I don't know if I can. I think it might be negated. No, it's not. I guess I can. Can I? Hey, what's up, Abrupt? Just stopping by to say hi. Well, hey, I appreciate it. Nope, I can't pop it. Now, an anime to bully noobs is Helsing. Dude got like 7 episodes. Hasn't gotten more since 2007. Yeah, that's true. Helsing, there's like, really, being a fan of anime in general is setting yourself up for such disappointment, because you will get into a series, and if that series isn't One Piece, Naruto, and Dragon Ball Z, it's up in the air if you're going to get a second season. You know, Black Clover, if you're not a shonen especially, oh man. Oh, Kami Ga Kill was so good. I love the Kami Ga Kill. It took me forever to watch it, and once I watched it, I immediately looked at Ruby, and I was like, wait a second. Yang, my favorite character from Ruby, is literally just Linone from Akami Ga Kill. Because, and not only that, it was such an apparent ripoff. Both Yang and Leon from Akami Ga Kill lose their arm. It's so dumb. They both, and the same arm. They're both, like... masculine females with long blonde hair and cat-like kind of features. And they both lose their arm. The same arm. I believe the left arm. Tokyo Ghoul was my first anime. And dude, I fanboyed hard when Kaneki turned a whole unit. I ain't gonna lie. Tokyo Ghoul was goated as fuck. And Unravel, the intro for Unravel, was insane. I loved it. I refuse to watch One Piece because I'm too late. They got that too much time for season one to now. Yeah, the thing with One Piece is it is intimidating to watch. Because there's like over 1,000 episodes of it. Leon is sexy. Yang is a slut. Hey, I like Yang and I like Leon. I would marry them both, dude. Even if Yang is a copycat. I still, like, the one anime statue that I really want to splurge on is Yang's anime statue. It's like $200-something. Honestly, I probably should have done that one, but it doesn't matter too much, I don't think. Sailor Moon is also a classic. It is. I don't know if I would recommend it, but yeah. You're staring down the barrel of at least 3 years of viewing with One Piece. That's kind of true. What? Really? Negating it? Was that really a negate that he wanted to do? Yeah, I guess that's one, yeah. Because you can target one card I control and send it to the graveyard. I have so many friends who started, like, the One Piece marathon thing. And they would get burned out all the time. It would just happen. Because they would watch hours and hours of One Piece at night. And then they wouldn't be able to do anything. They would be, like, burned out. They wouldn't want to go again. Oh, that's all he did? Huh. I was expecting a lot more from him. Okay, that's all you can do. I've also never seen Sailor Moon, but I heard it's good. I've seen parts of it, but yeah. Yeah, I don't know why he would pay half your life points too. He used Solemn. I don't know what he was planning there. Did he just miss the timing maybe? Oh no, okay, there he goes. Now he can special summon, so I'm assuming this is going to be an OTK, right? No! He's using Link Karibo. Okay, no, but he sent it to the graveyard. if this card is from the field to the graveyard. Okay, so now he's going to summon something to his hand. And then he's going to use it for something. No, okay, so he's going to... I don't know what he's doing. I'm so confused. The mind games are very much real right now. Okay, so we can go on and banish this one and... summon our dragon back. He's a very strange individual. Link Karibo is a filler card. It is literally a filler card. It does help negate some damage, but there's so many other links you would want to do. I'll go ahead and pop this. He's playing mind tricks with you. He's planning a surprise attack. Maybe, dude. Like, I'm expecting something. I don't know if I'm getting my dinner also. My person was already at the place where I was ordering. And I guess they turned them away because it wasn't ready yet. So this guy's kind of fucked because I didn't even think about this until I just did it. I can just go ahead and send this guy right back to the graveyard to negate his effects. So yeah, now he can't even pop that. This face down is going to have to do a lot of work for him. Like, a lot of work. Alright, there we go. I don't know what he's, I don't know what else he's expecting here, but, he's kind of fucked. Especially since he gave up all his life points here. Is this one, it's, and if you do special summon one level 8 monster... I was hoping it was going to be a... Oh, okay. Yeah, it is. So what we can do is we feel like exceptionally toxic. Is this card this for the quick effect? Give him an extra 2,000 attack. I'm about to play Duel Masters and get back ready for my rematch with you in the future. I have a score to settle with you. Yeah. I look forward to it. All right. And then we're going to pop this. Get fucked. Some facts should be negated. So it should just be this face down. Okay, what is this face down? Special summon this card. Wait, it says it's... No, okay, that's me targeting my own card. All right, and this should be GG's for him. I don't know what he, I don't know what he's trying to do. He's just stalling for time. He just lose. What, can he activate something? Oh, he's gonna try to target my card. Which is disappointing, but oh well. He still loses here. Anything derogatory to say to me for my rematch with you in the future? I let my dueling do the speaking. Yes, Anahalo, we're still going. I mean, he's just stalling right now. This will probably be the last game because it's already 11, but we're still going. So it's we haven't hit 3 hours in a while, so I wanted to make sure that we hit 3 hours for tonight. Cause I got plenty of sleep, so you know. Wait, hang on. Yeah, I know we triggered some sort of defense thing. And then once we, he's going to summon something, but when I end the battle phase, I can return this to the hand and summon a level 4. So let's go to main phase 2. Activate this. Summon this. Activate. Destroy. End. See? Easy peasy. And now he only has 1,300 life points. I bet he really wishes he didn't negate. Yeah. The opponent surrenders. I think of surrenders because it's just like chess. There's the scholar's mate. Or not the scholar's mate. I'm sorry. It's scholarly, I can't say the word, scholarly thing to do is to surrender on certain plays when an opponent does certain things or is able to capture certain things. So like in this, if you have like no cards in your back row, no cards in your front row, no links, no hand, like, you might as well just go ahead and surrender, because otherwise you wind up taking like 312 seconds of the person's time just to like know that you're not going to win and that you don't have a hand to play. But hey, he might have something. Ah. Yawning. Let me check on our bids as well. I might also be able to find some artists from this site to just do normal commissions too. I've tried before, but I hadn't found many. But I think I might be able to now. There seems to be a lot more on the site. You getting tired? A little bit. Not super tired, though. Right, so they activated my trap guard. Oh, I thought they just rage quit. Good night, Molly. I'll see you tomorrow on Saturday. All right, I'll see you later, Joseph. Wait, I thought you already went to bed, Joseph. What's up, Brony Smith? And, yeah, since he set that trap card, it's not like he can activate it. Oh, what? There's an effect from the graveyard. Very interesting. Oh, yeah, I remember. One of the issues that I was running into with this site was that a lot of people use bases. And so what bases are, they're vectored things that are already done by other people. And then they draw over it. And a lot of times they can't, unfortunately, draw themselves, which makes it very awkward to try to commission them for some sort of custom piece. Okay, there we go. And the surrender. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. This looks to be a virtual card game. Yes, this is Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh, and we ranked up, so nice. And we got 100 go. You know what? We're going to go ahead and open up the packs, and then we're calling it a night, guys. Yeah, that was a good thing. Except for, Halo, where we went down massively in rank. All of these are trash, and I almost own every single card that we just pulled. Gambling is bad for you. If you ever need an example of why gambling is bad, try to play a gacha game like this, essentially, and try to get the cards you want. We got nothing good. Oh my god, all of this is bad. Whew. All right, guys, I'm gonna call it there with that loss, that terrible, terrible hand. What's good outro music? Let me see here. What's outro music? Don't say yes if you can't say no. Victim of the system, say it ain't so. By the way, we'll be streaming tomorrow, Fortnite Friday. Probably playing with viewers and stuff. So if you're looking forward to that, be here 8 p.m. EST. Same incredible channel, same incredible chatters. I will see you guys tomorrow. Limitless forever.